Today, I'm meeting an actress who's recognizable to millions as one of the longest-serving cast members of the hospital drama Casualty. She grew up in Cardiff, the eldest sister of a famous sportsman, and her career has taken in the screen, the stage, musicals, even comedy. But she almost gave it all up to teach. I'm off to meet Suzanne Packer.
Hello, Suzanne.
Hi.
It's lovely to see you.
You too.
Thank you for taking a break from filming Casualty. And I imagine I've interrupted you and I'm not going to tell you what it is. It's a city you know very well and love and grew up in.
The black actors, and there aren't as many black roles, which I slightly don't know what that means now, because any role could be black if you choose to make it a black role. But so I made the choice to change my surname.
And someone's in your family.
There are.
So I'm going to show you, you and your brother together. Okay. In a rare appearance.
My voice. Musicals.
Yeah. Why didn't you stay in musicals? Why aren't you a musical?
Confidence in my singing was going a little, but then I was becoming more confident in my straight acting, and then opportunities were opening up.
Get into Brookside. When did television start coming into your life?
Okay, you have an agent, and obviously jobs come through the agent's books, and then, you know, if they think you're right for it, they'll put you up for it. I was put up for Brookie, and
that was the storyline with the big train call time by viewers.
Oh gosh!
And it was your first day.
Me that was.